Precious Heart, at the request of our Father, Mother, God, the beings of light from the system of our grand central sun are flooding every person's I Am presence with the profound truth of who we are and what our divine mission is during this cosmic moment. These selfless beings of light have been waiting patiently for literally eons of time for awakening humanity to catch up with them vibrationally, so that together we can co-create a quantum reboot within Mother Earth's fifth dimensional crystalline grid of comprehensive divine love. This unprecedented quantum reboot will allow our Mother God to breathe into the Earth's crystal grid system brand new frequencies of her comprehensive divine love, which will form a foundation of divine love that will permanently support the flawless patterns of perfection that humanity, the beings of light from our grand central sun, and the legions of light who have served the evolutions of Earth since our inception will co-create in Mother Earth's new fifth dimensional crystalline solar reality. As you allow this information to resonate within your heart flame, know that your I Am presence is taking command of this activity of light and reminding you of who you truly are right here and right now. And we begin. I am a beloved child of God who has volunteered to embody on Earth during this auspicious time in order to co-create with my Father, Mother, God, and the legions of light from the heavenly realms, the wonders of heaven on earth. I have been preparing for this cosmic moment for lifetimes, and I now accept that all is in readiness. I am the open door that no one can shut. This inner knowing is opening my heart chakra to new breaths and allowing me to receive higher frequencies of my Father, Mother, God's infinite light with every holy breath I take. My breath is my direct connection to God, the source of all that is. As I acknowledge the profound truth that I am one with my Father, Mother, God, the gift of prana and life force that I receive with every breath is rising in frequency to new heights. This is allowing me to realize with a new level of comprehension that I am the divine image of God. My purpose and reason for being is to learn to co-create perfection in my life and in the physical world of form. On behalf of myself, the sons and daughters of God, the elemental kingdom, and Mother Earth, I realize that wherever I am, my very presence in the universe is a constant outpouring and release of God's holy breath and infinite light, God's love, God's truth, God's freedom, blessing all within my sphere of awareness, every day, in every way. Through my I Am presence, I am open and receptive to the divine directives of God. There is an awakening taking place within my heart flame. My transfiguration is occurring subtly and deeply at an atomic cellular level, preparing me for the quantum reboot I am being called to co-create this sacred and holy day. This quantum reboot will occur within Mother Earth's crystalline grid of comprehensive divine love, through the unified efforts of heaven and earth. All is now in readiness. With my every breath, my Mother God's flame of comprehensive divine love begins expanding through my heart flame into the heart flame of every son and daughter of God on earth. As this occurs, my Mother God reveals that the collective radiance of this awesome network of light is the most powerful force of divine love on the planet. This network of light, which has formed through the unification of our Mother God's love in every person's heart flame, has created a bridge of light that spans the abyss from the obsolete patterns and the remaining residue of human suffering into the highest realms of God's infinite light in the system of our grand central sun. This is the bridge over which the recalcitrant souls who are resisting their own awakening will be able to safely ascend once they consciously choose the path of light. Now, on behalf of Mother Earth and all life evolving upon her, I invoke my Father Mother God, the beings of light from our grand central sun, and the legions of light who have served the evolutions of Earth since our inception. Beloved ones, come forth now. As one breath, one heartbeat, one voice, and one energy, vibration, and consciousness of our Mother God's comprehensive divine love, I affirm, I am one with all of these magnificent forces of light, and I am one with the collective I Am presence of every son and daughter of God on earth. Through my sincere heart call, these beings of light have joyously come to join humanity, Mother Earth, and all life evolving upon her as we co-create a quantum reboot in Mother Earth's fifth dimensional crystalline solar grid of comprehensive divine love. This gift from on high is being accomplished through humanity's newly elevated holy breath and the full divine potential of the brand new record keeper crystals that have been placed within Mother Earth's crystal grid system by the mighty Elohim. Beloved legions of light, as we prepare for this quantum reboot, I ask that you gather up every electron of precious life energy being expended by humanity during this sacred and holy time. purify this energy with the power and might of 1,000 suns, using the new fifth dimensional solar frequencies of the violet flame of God's infinite perfection. Weave this purified energy into the collective cup of humanity's consciousness, so that through every person's elevated holy breath, the Earth's crystalline grid system will be raised into the highest possible frequencies of our Mother God's comprehensive divine love. Beloved Father, Mother God, I ask that you now breathe the highest frequencies of prana and life force that cosmic law will allow through my heart flame and into the heart flames of every other person on earth. As this exquisite holy breath bathes the planet, it encodes brand new patterns of our Mother God's comprehensive divine love, oneness, and reverence for all life from the new record keeper crystals into every person's heart flame. With every breath, I am experiencing these new patterns being tangibly encoded within the conscious minds of the masses of humanity by each person's I Am presence. Now, in oneness with the I Am presence of every person on earth and the entire company of heaven, I affirm within the divinity of my fifth dimensional solar heart flame, I am the cup, the Holy Grail, through which the light of God now flows to bless every particle and wave of life evolving on this precious planet. I am my I Am presence, and I invoke my Father, Mother, God to breathe an intensified frequency of their infinite prana and life force through every heart flame as we initiate a quantum reboot within Mother Earth's fifth dimensional crystalline solar grid of comprehensive divine love. As this new and exquisite frequency of prana and our life force blazes through Mother Earth's crystalline grid of love, awakening humanity's light work is being elevated to new levels of creativity and imagination. This is expanding God's infinite patterns of perfection for the fifth dimensional crystalline solar new earth, 1,000-fold in the tangible world of form. This powerful influx of our Father, Mother, God's holy breath is lifting every atomic and subatomic particle and wave of life on earth into higher frequencies of the new earth. As this wondrous holy breath is anchored within the divinity of every person's heart flame and expands into the heart flame of every other person on earth, our hearts are unified into one glorious expression of comprehensive divine love. Through this activity of light, the I Am presence of every person becomes a PowerPoint of comprehensive divine love and oneness, now tangibly reflecting the enlightened state of unity consciousness within the I Am presence of every other person on earth. Through this collaboration between heaven and earth, the frequency of vibration within our fifth dimensional crystalline grid of comprehensive divine love is amplified exponentially. Through this activity of light, we are truly becoming love in action. We are collectively changing the core vibration of the primal light substance that has gone into creating the present negative conditions that are surfacing all over the planet to be healed and transmuted back into light. Through the holy breath, the I Am presence within every person becomes a gateway for the resplendent patterns of the newly received record keeper crystals for the fifth dimensional crystalline solar new earth. We are the cause of God's comprehensive divine love being greatly expanded on earth. Together, through our elevated holy breath, we are setting in place the basic spiritual forces of comprehensive divine love, over which the earth and all her life have at last ascended out of our long exile in darkness into the fifth dimensional crystalline frequencies of the solar new earth. The comprehensive divine love of God is now thriving on earth through the I Am presence of every person on this planet. Through this activity of light, humanity is being raised into a higher frequency of supreme love consciousness. We are now the masters of love we were always destined to be. We are beings of love, accepting responsibility for loving this sweet earth and all her life free. We are one with this blessed planet, and the planet is one with us. Our Father, Mother, God, and the company of heaven are now intensifying their holy breath through every person's heart flame. This influx of prana and life force is lifting all of humanity into a higher octave of our divine potential in preparation for the exquisite fifth dimensional patterns of perfection we will co-create throughout the rest of this decade, 2020 to 2030. Today, every person on Earth is being invested with a greatly intensified cosmic force field of comprehensive divine love. This force field is empowering each of us for a higher order of service to humanity, the elemental kingdom, and Mother Earth. Beloved Father, Mother, God, we accept that this quantum reboot of Mother Earth's fifth dimensional crystalline grid of comprehensive divine love has been God victoriously accomplished this sacred and holy day. And so it is. Beloved, I am. Beloved, I am. Beloved, I am that I am. Precious heart, as you take a deep, holy breath and assimilate the magnitude of this victory for a sublime moment, your I Am presence is asking you to contemplate this truth. Never has there been a more opportune time for you to change your course of direction. Never has humanity received more support and collaboration from the heavenly realms than you are receiving at this moment. Focus on fulfilling your dreams, and miracles will happen. And so it is.